When designing a remote control, you want something that fits your functional requirements but also has a nice look and feel and is unique on the market. Living up to this expectation has become more difficult as the complexity of applications has increased. Working with an expert partner to assist with designing and manufacturing a remote control means you are provided with a qualified final product that you can just plug and play. There are some considerations that are essential for designing remote control. First, let's look at ergonomics. Remote controls are always used with hands. However, the question is, will it be used with one hand or two hands? Which hand if single-handed? Is it a safety critical application and therefore needs a dead man switch or enabling switch? Will the operator have to use multiple functions as they control the application without looking at the remote control? The answers here are crucial for layout and safety considerations. Secondly, there are functionality considerations. As we all know, remote controls have limited space. So it is important to make sure only the necessary functionalities are designed on it. In addition, there need to be considerations on how to use components, joysticks, and panel technologies in the best optimal way and make the operation of the remote control more efficient. Thirdly, what is the best way to connect the remote control to your machine? We can provide different options in communication protocol. If there is a cable, it is important to consider all the scenarios to make sure the position and the length are optimal. Finally, a drop test. As it is a handheld device, a drop test for all possible scenarios needs to be conducted.